This advice was given to me by one of the bravest women I've ever known. A woman who at that very moment was running for her life toward the edge of the cliff. Fortunately, like all women, my sister was an expert at doing the impossible.
Come now, there's nowhere to run.
Except off the cliff.
Which would clutter through you off anyway.
But perhaps this doesn't have to end in violence.
Give us the sugar bowl, and you could go.
Cross our hearts.
And hope to die. What do you say, Miss Snicket?
I'd rather jump off a cliff.
Should we follow her?
Well, send the eagles. They're probably starving.